I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive. Up here, in your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Aldwyn lies Kershorai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead. No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head. Either will do.
You've strayed far from your herd, little sheep. Any solace you might have found here has long since fled. Just as the heavens of scorn that pines night to her mutterings. If you believe in that sort of thing. I am Bast, emissary of Vildredor. Not that it makes any difference here.
Fire, purge thy soul from these tormented lands. You are not of the Covenant. Then you know how futile our expedition is. Return to Vardos. There are already too many dead for me to bury.
Oh, you stirred the birds something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need around here. Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do when staring down death? Best we stick together in these trying times. Name's Jacko of Basilis. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be of use to ye. Despite these lands swelling with forgotten treasures, to the west lies the Obsidian Vale, hunting ground for the nomadic Amarog. To the east lies the Bulwark, gatekeeper to the city of Aldwyn. If you're feeling exceptionally lucky.
to talk about it.
It's time for me to go. I'm afraid so. What do I always tell you? That's right. Of course it is, Sorun. Don't worry, my boy. I'll be back before you know it. And don't burn down the house while I'm gone.
Needs more songs. What is a question of belief? Who is death? The manifestation of your great history, great. People tend to relive these moments in their waning throes. And yet, here we are. Cremation, one of your silly mortal customs. One rarely has any say in the matter. Not in the mortal realm, no. But as long as you're here, go reclaim your phoenix plumes at my idol if you've lost them.